of that.
I wrote an article once, put it in a magazine with a woman that was practically naked on the front. So I thought somebody, some men might read it. And the article was called Losing 19. And it was about young black men that used to come into my courtroom and say stuff like that to me. I'm not going to do probation. I'm not going to get a job and all this kind of stuff. I'd rather you just lock me up because I can jail and it's really not a problem. And they don't take care of their kids and they don't mind going to jail. They go to jail like I pay taxes. It's a cost of doing business and they never get anywhere in the world. They just kind of like screw up as a matter of life. And I called it Losing 19 because hear me, a sister is required day after day to put another 19-year-old, another 20-year-old in jail for stuff they really didn't have to do. And all I see is a person never being a man. All I see is another two or three sisters never having a father for their children or never having someone to look up to. All I see is myself as an old lady who will never have young black brothers out there to take care of me because they never handled their life. Now, wait a minute, there's some wonderful brothers out there. Good, solid brothers, but all I got to see was you. And it hurt my feelings. When you jail, we jail too, because we don't have access to you. We need you out there taking care of your business, and not just about the financial business, but the emotional business. We need love and support. Are we talking about sisters in a bad mood and cranky? Because we haven't got you. We need you. And you don't have the right not to take care of your business, because if you don't take care of your business, we are out there and we are out there alone, and we can't do it that way. Do you hear me?